Okay, hello everybody, and welcome back to The Witcher 3, where I looked up a no-spoiler forum thing, and it says that it is a good idea to do Deadly Plot and Redania's Most Wanted or whatever. Apparently, there's another quest that comes if you do both of those. There's another quest that comes after that, and it all works together, not horribly. So, all right, let's go. Oh yeah, Geralt. What was it? There are books. That's awesome. I love that there are books in this stairwell in a brothel. Oh man, you want to get stuff done? Like you want to plan all kinds of intelligence sabotage, whatnots? Can I have that? Aw, I should have checked. Water. I need alcohol. I don't need bread.
Jolly.
Jolly? Where's the lady of the house?
Over on my brandy dandy. The ladies for me, Andy.
Yeah, I'm sure they do.
What's it gonna be?
Ah! Sorry. Oh, they have dude ones too! Look at that hair. Jeez. Naked people.
Yes?
Me? She looks glorious.
Could it be that all roads lead to the Passiflora? Welcome back. When I look at you, why, I almost regret I'm no longer an active duty.
Okay.
Actually, I'd just like to buy something.
There's another dude one back there. I'm collecting cards, but I haven't used them. I'm the worst. Oh, you don't have the one that I need, though. You'll take these? Here, have them. Jeez. I'll keep that, I guess. Well, no, I'm not gonna sell those. Sure. Yeah. Yeah. Yes. Please. Yep. I might need the vials, I'm not sure. I don't think I need the bottles. Don't need the rakes, don't need the blunt axes. Whoa. Valuable fossil. Why do I even have that? I'm gonna keep that in case I can dismantle it into something interesting, I guess. I mean, I have so much hide, I don't think I need- there's not anything I need specifically, you know? Sure. Made a little bit of room. Shoot. I have all these things. Ah! I have so much. Well, not too much, honestly. Bye!
Take care now.
She's still beautiful. Look at that guy, he's like, let me just fan you, cause you so hot, boy. I'm sorry, I look like I just smacked her butt. I'm the worst.
No discounts, no credit.
Oh my gosh, you look so cool!
Oh, I wish my man were as brave as you. I need to kill monsters.
I love that outfit! Ah, your face looks so cool! No. Let's not assassinate the king first thing, since we need to talk to him. Wait, no. Redania's most wanted. Yes. Okay. Okay. Let's hop over here. Oh, man. And then hop on down here.
Well, well, another freak.
I'm gonna run right into you. Ah, storms are brewing. Bah. Oh, I guess his ship is there, isn't it? I was kind of thinking of the time before when we like met him in the chess club. Let's see what the other quest has to say, though. The Geralt avoided poultice like the plague. There were times when they couldn't avoid getting entangled. This was very much the case when Roach and Deistra committed to be their co-conspirator. The man had gone off undercover to resolve a certain matter that among... Oh, the man had gone off undercover to resolve a certain matter among the Nilfgaardians and simply disappeared upon finding Deistra mingling among the fugitive mages and watching him assist them in their fight. Oh, okay. Hey! Wow, it's definitely the most impressive ship in the harbor.
You choked to death on 3 pounds of steel. In a hurry.
Oh, don't mind me. Hi. Do I talk to one of you fellows?
This is the ship of His Majesty Radovid V, King of Redania. State your business.
I'm surprised that King Radovid keeps a guy who kind of looks like that around. Like, I mean, there's nothing wrong, but he's got like a snaggle tooth, and I've just kind of assumed that the Mad King would only want like people who were pleasant to look at all the time.
I want to see the king. It's about Philippa Eilhart.
If that's the case, come with me. But no sudden moves. Got my eye on you.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Witcher,
hello.
Any progress? Have you found Eilhart?
I'm helping. I could murder him right now. Oh, do I? Should I lie? Shoot, I don't know. I should have saved. Hopefully it saved. No, but I'm not gonna give him the crystal, right? Maybe we can try to deflect him with some things?
Wasn't where your men said, but I did find signs of someone doing medical experiments there.
Oh, that's something.
Think Philippa tried to restore her eyesight.
Verily. Empty eye sockets suit her so much better. So, have you any proof?
No, but you have my word.
Your word? You give me your word? Sorry. But Eilhart herself taught me to doubt everyone, especially their word. So we've naught to talk about. Farewell.
Okay.
Something's slowing me back here.
Oh, okay. Well, that went over much easily than I expected, so he didn't give me any money or anything. Oh my gosh, I don't know. Oh, this is Skellige. Wait, but I don't know. What level? It was like level 12. Eye for an eye. What was it? Eye for an eye? That would be like, Philippa. Redeem one. Okay. Damage crystal. Out of its duty, perhaps a desire to receive at least a part of the promised reward. Geralt returned to Radovid to tell him what he had found in Philippa's hideout. The king was clearly not pleased with the outcome of the investigation and dismissed the Witcher. As for compensation for his trouble, sadly the Witcher had to go without. Okay. Well, can I actually bring it to a sorceress ally? You can take it! Okay, I haven't read it yet, but dang it. Okay, Well, why didn't it give me that option? Yeah.
Wounded and tired, Siri collapsed in the swamp. Some peasants found her and took her to
Well, I would take it to Yen then.
The warlord took the young woman in, had her nursed back to health, then sent her on her way to no-
Okay, so you can do it vice versa. You can report to Radovid and then give the crystal to Yen later on. Cause I can't see Yennefer right now. Oh man, I don't know. Nobody at this point seems to know. It seems really buggy. Sort of. Well, I assume if I finish it, it won't let me give it to Yen. But apparently I can go to Kaer Morhen, like, whenever I want. I'm a little confused on that. I don't know. I'll just keep the crystal for now. Because, like, I wouldn't mind just talking to him and saying, nope, I don't have it, and then... But it says then it's completed, you know? But I don't know.
Toss in!
Alright, let's just...
Keep blowing it.
Let's just have it completed, I guess. And I will still have the crystal.
Wounded and tired, Siri collapsed in the swamp. Some peasants found her and took her to the Baron, Velen's self-appointed ruler. The warlord took the young woman in, had her nursed back to health, then sent her
on her way to Novigrad. I'd like to think the game would recognize that I still have it and can give it to Triss or Yen. Okay, so apparently giving the crystal to Yennefer or Triss doesn't really give you anything, doesn't affect anything, just give you some info about Philip Alhart's doings. Alright, just to make sure it's done, I'm gonna... Because I think it's important to get it done, so... Apparently I should have maybe done this sooner. And been able to talk to Yennefer after Last Wish, or Triss, before all this... Before I sent her off just now. I don't know. It'd be nice if I could still get some info about it. But I kind of doubt that's going to be the case. But anyway, now we'll try to assassinate him. deadly plot. At the border post. Oh, I need to. Yeah, that's right, that's right. Is it this way? I think so. The fast travel point.
You choked to death.
Oh my gosh. It's not even a threat anymore. I need another soda. But it means it's dead. Ah. Hello, guard dog. I wonder who this other co-conspirator is. Is it the elf guy? It's probably not. He probably couldn't sneak around. Although I can't imagine that guy having love for Radovid. Or any human, really. Maybe Drought doesn't really count because he's a mutant. Maybe elves like him because he's a mutant.
Come
through. Thanks. Alright, we're coming to talk to the Redinian guy. Who grew a sense of honor.
Looking for Gregor.
You found him? Who are you?
Geralt of Rivia. Dijkstra sent me.
Your helmet came off!
Let's take a walk.
Nice job decorating your guard post.
By orders of our gracious and merciful ruler, the good king.
What was their crime?
One on the right, a peller from a village nearby, gave some bloke the wrong advice. Bloke's mates informed on him. Neighbor held a grudge against the one on the left, accused him of witchcraft.
Just humans at each other's throats. That's not Radovid's fault.
Who do you think set down the laws that mean folk hang for such offenses?
So you lost all respect for the king. Why serve?
What to do? I was born a Danian. Don't desert. Besides, I enlisted when Vizimir was on the throne. That was a good king. Wise and just. Radovid's something else. He's got war on the brain. And I don't want Redania to look anything like that.
Right, I saw the screen glitching out, but it looks like things might be okay. Yeah, I mean, you know, you would normally think, you know, the soldiers are just soldiers, they don't know anything. But they are the people that you are protecting, like, the people, the normal people, the everyday people, like, they're the ones that make up the country, you know? Like I said before, like, it's the people.
Let's talk. Must know why I'm here.
His helmet's back! Did I say that already?
Cobbler friend. Yeah, he came through here on his way out. Didn't come back, though. Patrol went out yesterday, reported an abandoned cart a ways off the road. Aimed to go out there, see if it's his. Couldn't get away.
Thanks. Good enough to start with. Farewell.
Thank you, good man.
Although,
take care of yourself.
You got a pass. Won't get back through without one.
I think I've got a pass.
Yeah, I got one.
All right. Good luck.
Thanks. See ya.
Well, that was lucky happenstance that I ran into the one area where that would happen. That was strange. Like, just strange that that's the way it happened to work out. Oh, I'm gonna be passing a quest. Oh! I freed somebody here. Cause it's not white, it's kinda gray.
You'll choke to death on 3 pounds of steel.
This way?
Bloody Baron's called what he is, cause he's a beastly man. There goes demon blood everywhere.
Is this where? Yeah. Are they trying to get through? Oh my gosh. I can't jump? What do you mean? What? Gerald's confused. I feel you, man.
Master the trade.
Oh! And this is,
If you decide who passes, not Radovid.
Sorry about that. My dog went nuts again. I guess I'll bring Roach. Shouldn't be running through any towns. Or not, if you just take your sweet time.
Come on, Roach.
It's been a while, Roach. Oh, wait. We've been here, yeah, we've definitely been here before. I definitely let this guy out. Oh, here's his stuff.
Cart doesn't look damaged. Strange. Need to look around. Might find something. Signs
that
of a
blood?
Scuffle. Somebody got knocked out. Dragged off.
Why did I just all of a sudden get attacked by wolves? Man, I should have gotten my stuff repaired. Oh, I have not. No, one. I only have one. Oh, 65? Eh. Next time I'll use a master's one if I have to. Well, did you have anything interesting in your cart? So what? What happened? Did he, like, stop, take a pee break, and... Or was he meeting somebody?
Wonder where its wearer is.
And then the meeting went bad? There's, like, a bunch of shoes. I mean, he was supposed to be a cobbler, but there's way too many shoes for one person here.
Something tells me I'm on the right trail. Wonder where its wearer is.
Wait, where's the last shoe? What? What? Oh.
A shoe. Something tells me I'm on the right trail.
Is it following the trail, or did it go off the trail? No, it's... Okay, I'm kind of just following the yellow dots. Oh, there's the red. Okay. I'll just keep following this trail. Yes?
What's he doing here?
Oh!
Signing us.
Hello? Did you try to eat him?
Greetings.
Away go with you go. Judy picked me.
I can see that. Just wondering how those shoes has wound up here.
Yeah, Judy's clothes. Like the mushrooms.
Now, shoes aren't mushrooms, tell the truth.
Shoes don't sprout from the ground. You see who left them behind here?
Speak no log. Oh, anger gets Og and Pog.
Og and Pog? Those your friends?
Ah.
Finderinger's great Og Pog. Humans. Finder on Big Suzy's cart. Suzy's big like so.
Mm-hmm. What did they do to this human?
Ogpog man's cave to take.
Cave to take.
They're over.
Do you eat him?
Nah, no. Body man's, stringy man's, blah. Oggy make man's, Suzy's make. Frog, pog, and rog, Suzy make.
Suzy make. They want shoes.
Do you even need shoes?
Shoes is on humans, is it? Shoes is once Og, Pog, and Rock. Big lords, trollers be. Like humans is.
So long. Troll cave must be nearby.
They wanted shoes.
Rainbows. Hello, Colo.
Oh! This is a... Oh, hey, look at this. This is, where we found Necker's once. Oh! Full moon. Okay. Cat's eye. Where is it? Is it this one? No. Cat. I keep calling it cat's eye, but it's just cat. Alright. I have been in here. Yes, yes. Oh, I didn't realize it was gonna be this small.
Oh, don't bloody eat me. Get out of the up to the... Bare your teeth, throw your brow, and say, fuck off, you miserable cunt!
What?
Okay, sorry about that again. Having another glitchy thing. Luckily, this week, right now, as I record, is going to be Black Friday this week, and I'm getting a new laptop, so... But I at least want to finish this out. This part, anyway. I have no idea how long it'll actually be. But I'm sorry because this is apparently somebody we probably know from previous games. Let me make sure things are fine. Okay. Tallow or something? Anyway, he's been making shoes for the trolls and teaching them how to swear.
I can see you've made friends.
A deer!
But Tallow needs deer to back come there. With me.
Blood know where Tallow go. Tallow shoes is mixed.
But I need him.
But I need him.
Tallow's here stay. You chooses dot. Ugg chooses dot not. Rug dot not. Pug dot not. Tallow chooses make. Tallow go.
He just shrugs.
Now let's all stay calm. Tallow will be back. He just needs to come with me. We'll, get some leather for your shoes.
Listen to Geralt. He's telling the plain truth. Look at your feet. They're fucking mammoth. Need a damn bale of leather to make shoes for them. Understand? Me and Geralt will get some cocksucking leather. Then I'll come back and make your blasted shoes for you.
Shoes is pog for, and rug for.
Two pairs for each of you gnarled pricks.
Tallow go, but back come must.
Back come must.
Knew you buggers were good mates. Sit tight, be back in a bit. Gotta admit, they have a way with the floor. In the cold of having
children. Children aren't trolls, and vice versa. Besides, witches are sterile.
Ah, you've not changed a bit. Still tart as rotting rhubarb. Just happened to be passing through, or did someone send you to find me?
Roach and Dijkstra.
Ah, mean they've not forgotten me. That's nice.
That's nice.
Oh, I am grateful you came to get me, Geralt. Must have a lot on your mind. All those monsters to kill.
Heard you three are planning to do some killing of your own.
Huh? I tell you, clowns.
Kinda. Didn't offer any details, though. Maybe you'd be willing. Gesture of gratitude.
Sorry, mate. If they were mum, I've got to be mum.
Be that way.
I can't believe I made it onto that bridge.
How do you even wind up out here? Nilfgaard-occupied land now.
You saying the Black Ones have no use for cobblers?
Probably brought their own.
Brought fuck all, as I see it. Amateurs in uniform.
Just walking.
You'll not find a better cobbler than Tallow anywhere in the north.
Are you actually a cobbler?
Yeah, right.
You doubt me?
You're a spy, and you're working with Roach and Dijkstra now. Doubt you went out there to fix Nilfgaardian boots.
Ah, I see you've thought about this. I admit it. Cobbler acts my cover. Who takes an interest in cobblers? No one. You sit there, doing your work, hammering on that sole. And blokes beside
you. He probably is a decent cobbler, though.
Blokes, mostly. Sometimes, they say something interesting.
Like?
That's all I'm willing to say.
Okay.
Thanks again, Geralt. I'll take it
from
there.
That's it?
And I'll be sure to tell Roach and Dijkstra how you buggered Og and his mate sideways. As I see it, they'll be so impressed they'll shit themselves.
Tell me, you were a fence in Vizima. How'd you become a cobbler?
Pick the least suspicious profession. The fence thing, shite cover. Pissed too many folk off. I didn't need the attention. It's all about being an innkeep. You meet a lot of folk, you know. Tossers, mostly. But willing to talk about all sorts of things. problem is, you're tied down like a mutt on a chain. One and the same yard all the time.
Whereas a cobbler travels everywhere.
Better believe it. Even cobbled together this fancy rolling stall.
Lovely.
Bloody bullseye. I've made a small fortune out of it since the war started. Those pricks in uniform are always marching.
That's a good point.
Know what happens when their cocksucking boots disintegrate? Their feet bleed, blister up. Not a soldier out there wouldn't sell his mother for a comfy pair of combat boots.
So what'll you do now?
What do you mean?
I like this guy.
Head back to Novigrad. Dijkstra, Roach, and I have got a master plan to set in motion.
I'll ask again. Details.
Forgive me, mate. I'm plowing calm. See, were it just up to me, I'd spill it loud and proud. You're trustworthy like no one else I know. But I'm not on my own. So, blooming unilateral decisions are out of the question. Trap stays shut, I'm afraid.
Right. Gotcha.
Okay, bye.
So long, Taller. And good luck.
Oh, I could bloody use it. Radovid's one crafty ore with a clap. But we'll figure a way round that twat. Soon the old bloody North will be blathering about how he got fucked.
Careful it's not also blathering about three assassins drawn and quartered.
Yeah.
Fear not, Geralt. We know what we're doing. Farewell.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
It's been a while. Fill me in.
Nilfgaard fucking dismantled the Temerian Secret Service in one night. I barely escaped with my life. Proceeded to drown my sorrows till my liver screamed bloody murder.
What do you do now?
Grassroots work. I hang about the area. Watching, listening, asking questions, and recruiting new agents.
Life treating you all right?
Yeah, bit like a potato beetle. I keep quiet, stay out of trouble, and live on fucking potatoes.
Farewell.
Yeah, I do. Most of the fucking time, thanks.
Have fun. I guess. Should I go back? Races, Gwen, Black Pearl, Fisbury. Oh, Gwen, Spurs and Dumplings. Okay. Alright, that's cool. I guess I could go do that for a bit before my computer explodes. There's really not anything that is a big deal around here. Let's go check out the dragon really quick. I can't be too long. My younger siblings want to play Stardew Valley, and I told them they could. So. Come here, let's run. Quick and speedy.
Wind's howling.
Nope, that's the wolves. Whee! Can't see anything. It's making me kind of. Making my eyes hurt. No! Geralt, stop! Well, where'd he go? Where did it go? I'm not at Fear's Dwall. Well, Where do I go from here? Oh, Skellige. Okay, that's right. I was like, where do I go? I am on a fast track! Ah! It's okay. We got this. I'll figure it out. I wish just being near one was enough, you know?
Learned that Ciri had returned to the Isles. She'd rejoined her friend.
Like within like 10 feet.
They had boarded a boat and sailed off in an unknown direction. The boat had returned.
I guess that could get annoying, like
a creature as mindless as it was hideous.
If you're just running past one and it's like, do you want a fast travel? You're like, no.
As if something was tearing me apart from inside.
Fading any better?
I wonder if that's got something to do with the dragon.
Oh, a witcher. You're about the dragon, I reckon.
Tell me about this dragon.
Yeah, I don't think it's a real dragon.
What's it look like, for instance?
You don't know. What kind of monster slayer are ye? It's got scales, wings, claws. A dragon's a dragon. Point, Gavin. Just go kill it, for it makes more corpses.
Let's talk about the reward. See what you're offering for this dragon. Usually get that much for a necker.
You're asking a few crowns too many, Master.
Oh, come on.
You're asking a few crowns too many, Master. It's a lot, but then the dragon's a lot too. So be it. Excellent.
Liked it. His voice is funny.
Witchers don't usually kill dragons, but I'll look into it. You said something about victims, right?
Two brothers, Askel and Nilis, went out to hunt. Turned into prey. Wounds, so horrible. Even I went weak in the knees when they brought them in. And I've seen my share of bloody harm. Been on 32 raids, from Povus to the mountains of...
Fascinating story, I'm sure. But I'm more interested in these wounds. Can you describe them?
Look for yourself. Family's only now preparing the boy's funeral. Their corpses still lie in their home, at the village's northern end. But treat the bodies with respect, mind ye. As tradition demands.
Indeed. Indeed, good man. Nice house. Excuse me, I'll just walk in.
Well, well. Another come to gawk at the dragon's victims. Perhaps I should start charging for the pleasure.
Perhaps. I wouldn't pay you, though. See enough corpses in my line of work. I'm a witcher. Here because I took the contract for that dragon of yours.
Oh, forgive me. I didn't know.
She's
how
probably,
can I help?
Yeah, you know.
Where were the bodies found?
In the glade past the river. The lads, they liked that place since they were tykes. They'd go there to catch hares.
That guy's missing his legs.
Might not be easy for you, but I have to look at their injuries.
At least you asked me permission, not like the others. If it'll help you kill the beast, fine, do as you will.
That's everything for now. Thanks for your help. And I promise to avenge them.
Okie dokie. He's missing his feet.
Claw marks, bite marks, but no fire damage. Interesting.
Okay. Bye, lady. There's apparently a glade near here.
Can you swing an axe?
Ah. Jeez.
Pretty weak dragon. Couldn't lift a cow. Just tore it up and left it here.
Man. wanted to see a dragon. I knew it probably wasn't, but still.
Cow's blood might lead me to the lair.
We have to go like this. He's zigzagging all over the place.
Bone shattered. Fell from high up.
I'm sorry, doggy. It's probably a wyvern or something.
A nest. A fork tails looks like. But it's empty. No point waiting. Gotta rustle up some bait.
Okay, I'm not interested then. I've already fought a fork tail. I don't want to fight another one. I don't really know. The only thing left to do, really, is to maybe go on to the secondary quest. But I think, I don't know, I hope that, I guess I'll have to call it here. It really makes sense to do that and start big stuff later. Hopefully this one's not too short. Hopefully again I will have stuff fixed by the time I get my new computer later this week. I will hopefully have less glitching and stuff. Maybe it's just Windows 10. But anyway, I'm tired too. So I'm gonna go. Gonna go relax, so thank you guys for joining me, I appreciate it. Let me know what you guys think for sure. I'm not sure if I'll play again in the next, like at right now. Like, I've recorded, like, probably 4 or 5 parts, so maybe I'll be able to wait and see what you guys have to say, but no spoilers. Anyway. Oh, man, excuse me. I will see you guys in the next one. Thanks.